team competition. The first team out will be defending champion Memphis State. They'll be followed by Iowa, the University of Alabama, Illinois, and Virginia Tech. And here are the defending champion Memphis State University pom-pom girls.
Three-time defending champions. One thing we're going to see in this routine is that it's non-stop action, right, Jeff?
They keep moving, and also they have great precision in formation, spacing. Everything is done really flawlessly.
Their transitions are so smooth, aren't they?
Yeah, they're actually picking up these toe touch jumps. The whole squad now, boom, they do the toe touches right down to the floor.
Rocket ship. I think the standard's been set here, Jeff.
It'll be tough to beat.